This is the stock market crash of the Great Depression, where investors lost 87% in 3 years. This stock market crash almost took out the father of value investing, Benjamin Graham. Both Sir John and Warren Buffett are well-known students of Benjamin Graham, but it almost demolished even the father of value investing. Here's a graph of the 1970s bear market. This decline is only 48%. Would you be a buyer at the bottom? If you think so, remember that this stock market crash occurred with runaway inflation, skyrocketing unemployment, oil embargoes, gas shortages, and rationing. What would have been your perspective at the bottom of this market? Would you be buying stocks, or would you be hiding under your desk?